All right, let's try some super hot mind control delete. I played a few minutes earlier just to make sure it ran basically three of the little levels. I enjoyed the first one. I kind of forgot I owned this one and had bought it at some point. These are neat because they're not only just little interesting shooter games, it really is essentially turning the shooter concept into a puzzle concept in a way that most people can handle. Figure out how to get past the situation without getting killed while you're in control of the speed of the game, basically. Okay, so it's starting me off where I was. He's got a knife. Okay, there's the third gunman. That was a really solid start, though. Headshot. Yeah, conceptually, this is just such an interesting game. I'm honestly surprised they haven't released more of them. Uh-oh. Oof, shotgun guy got me. Almost. Take a little drink of my coffee here. Ah. Yeah, I mean, it's just one of those things where even if I don't think this game is perfect, I respect the fuck out of them for trying something different. Oh, I didn't mean to break the bat. Oh well. Okay. I need to not break the bat. I need to grab the darts first. I got this. Knife. Knife. Uh-oh. Where's the other guy? Oh, wrong guy. One more try, one more try. I got this. One more try, one more try. Where did that knife go? Fuck you, shotgun guy. Oh, I broke the shotgun. All right, that took too many tries, but we're getting there. Missed. Oh, can't miss the knife. All right. Headshot. Well, that's actually a long level. Okay. Strange.
Superhot. 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 Superhot.
That can't be it. The original game was at least 2 or 3 hours. That was about 30 minutes of gameplay? Tops? The first game also had this kind of fourth wall breaking, mess with your mind kind of plot development stuff in the text and the way the game operated. So maybe that's this, because it's going. There's no way this many people worked on the game. Yeah, I do. Lives? That's new. You always restarted a sequence. Martini glass, huh?
Super. Hot.
To say it's not really a super hot game unless I get a katana at some point, right? Here, gun.
Super.
Ah, okay. Lives.
Super.
I'm kind of curious why it's ending the level before I've actually eliminated all of the baddies, but... Oh, he picked that shit up from midair! Watch me do that too, pal. Okay.
Super.
Isn't this the level from earlier in the sequence? From right before? Oh god, we're really playing with the mindfuck. Cool. Remember. The guy at the computer. The guy at the computer, me.
Superhot. 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 Superhot.
Yeah, that's video games, right? There's no meaning, there's just a hollow progression.
Super.
See, I don't feel like I'm beating the levels. Like, it's just accepting that they're over before they... Is that a shotgun? Thank you. Interesting. I like the idea of a progression system. That's kind of cool. You don't like my martini, huh? I'll fix that for you. What happens in Vegas stays in Vegas. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, nice. I didn't notice that was a double-barreled Doom shotgun. Refill. God, it's so dope when the game works right. Thank you.
Super.
What? Is that a railgun? I'm gonna stop there. But this game's amazing. You should get both of them.